Work at a petrol station, Michael. It's not the Gulf War. Which, ironically, is like a large petrol station.